Hi, my name is Ari Nurminen and I'm spending my winter holiday in Finland. We have nice winter weather here and to keep us warm, we make some hot chocolate with mint liqueur. It's very traditional Finnish drink. And all you need is hot water, boiling hot water, some hot chocolate and mint. Minttuviina, as we call it. First, you put some hot chocolate in your glass like this. Not too much, just that's enough. Not too much. And then you add some boiling water so you can mix the hot chocolate. Like this. Be very careful, it's very hot. So yeah, that's about right amount of water. Yeah. Now you can see it's mixing with hot chocolate. And then you add some mint liqueur. This is like a 40% medium. And you put it somewhere like this. I think it's enough. You can see the hot chocolate is still there. And have a taste. Be careful, it might be hot. Therefore, definitely more. I can still taste the hot chocolate. I think it's better now. Ah, much better. This will keep you warm in winter in Finland.